healthy lungs. At rest, a healthy adult takes around 12 breaths per minute, inhaling and exhaling 7 to 8 L of air. The total surface area of healthy adult lungs is approximately 70 square meters, the size of half a tennis court. The lungs are a vital organ in the human body, responsible for facilitating the exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide during the process of breathing. The lungs are made up of a complex network of tissues and structures, including the trachea, bronchi, and alveoli. The trachea is a tube-like structure that connects the lungs to the mouth and nose, while the bronchi are two large tubes that branch off from the trachea and extend into each lung. The bronchi continue to divide into smaller and smaller tubes, eventually leading to the alveoli, which are tiny sacs where the exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide takes place. The lungs work together with the heart to transport oxygen to the body's tissues and remove carbon dioxide. When you inhale, the diaphragm and muscles in the chest expand, creating negative pressure in the lungs and allowing air to flow in. When you exhale, the diaphragm and chest muscles relax, pushing air out of the lungs. Overall, the lungs are an incredibly complex and important organ system that enable us to breathe and support the body's overall health and well-being. Don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe for more awesome content. Thank you for watching.